Namaste friends, I've designed this video to explain how we design hairlines in a hair transplant situation. Some patients have been asking us, ke, Dr. Amit, aap hairline kaise design karte hain, kya science use karte hain, kya calculations use karte hain. So do let us know, and this video is just for that. Please make sure you see this video right till the end, because har slide mein there is some new information. Do like this video once you have seen this, and do subscribe to my channel. So let's see how I design hairlines. So let's understand how we design hairlines. Now it is always important to remember a few things. There are some set rules for every hair transplant. Do not be blinded by measurements. आपके जो डॉक्टर हैं वो खाली मेजरमेंट्स के बेसिस पे हेयर ट्रांसप्लांट कर दें, दैट शुड नेवर हैपन. There are some doctors मैंने देखा Instagram पे जो टेम्पलेट से मार्किंग करते हैं या लेजर टेम्पलेट से मार्किंग करते हैं, दैट हैज एब्सोल्युटली जीरो रोल. व्हेनेवर वी डिजाइन अ हेयरलाइन उसको हमेशा zigzag करते हैं. वी ऑलवेज ट्राई टू मेक इट zigzag लाइक दिस, सो इट लुक्स मोर नेचुरल. डॉक्टर की इंट्यूशन, देयर स्किल, देयर एक्सपीरियंस प्लेज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन क्रिएटिंग अ मोर नेचुरल रिजल्ट. Always we must respect the age, profession, face structure, donor site density, hair texture and the sex of the patient. Severity of baldness, kitni severe baldness hai, that decides the hairline in many patients. Jo triangle, we create a triangle right in the front of the hairline like this. So when we create a triangle like this, that shortens the forehead. So sometimes the patient requests that the forehead be shortened. So we actually create a triangle. So that helps a lot. And we need to appreciate the 3D structure of the head. So for example, the head is rounded and it has a certain curve. And therefore, we need to respect that. Many times when we create a hairline which is slightly high, in actuality, wo normal dikhti hai. It looks very normal at times because we need to appreciate the 3D structure of the head. There are certain rules. So first point, patient's palm, patient ka apna palm determines the lowest point of the hairline. I'm going to show you in the next picture. In men, the temple, jo ki lateral part, side part of the head hota hai, so this is the temple, patient ka apna palm decides the hairline. The temple in men is higher, in women is lower. In men, there are sharp lines, in women, there are curves. Round face, if somebody has a round face, then the hairline needs to be more gentle and not sharp like this. So it has to have a certain curve and not a V like this. If a face is tall or has a V cut to it, the hairline also needs to be sharp. It needs a V cut. Front hairline, always we must implant single or double follicle graft only, never bigger grafts. We must always trim the grafts जो सामने की तरफ हेयरलाइन पे लगते हैं, those grafts must always be trimmed, otherwise it gives mountain valley appearance. And in men, always we must remember that the hairline must meet this triangle. So every man has a triangle like this. The hairline must meet it. It should never break the triangle. If it breaks, एक बहुत important face का landmark खराब हो जाता है, and therefore the hairline has to meet this triangle. So this is what I was saying, patient's own palm must determine the hairline. So eyebrow ke beech mein there is point A, we keep the palm here and the upper point of the palm is where the hairline should start, never lower than this. Of course, upar ja sakti hai, not a problem. This is a rough rule, in women it is not valid. This distance is approximately 8.5 to 9 centimeters. In men, the temple is higher. In women, the temple is lower. Hamesha in men, ye temple portion upar jata hai, aur ladies mein, ye temple niche aata hai. Center point se niche hota hai. In men, center point is lower. So this must always be respected. The male pattern looks very bad in women. So this is a patient jisme temple was higher than the center, it looked very bad, and we restored it and made the temple lower than the central hairline, and therefore the look of the entire face changes. Similarly, a female pattern looks very bad in men. So this person has had a hair transplant done somewhere.
And you can see that the temple is much lower. In here, very clear, the temple is much lower than the central. So this is a classic female pattern, jo ki ek male face pe create kiya gaya hai, and this looks very bad. The correct patterns in women, we see clearly the temple is lower than the hairline. So this angle must slope downwards like this. We see clearly the sloping. In men, the temple must go higher. So it always goes like this and this. In women, it goes like this. So this always and always has to be respected. Agar face V hota hai, there is a V kind of a face. You can clearly see it's a V kind of a face. Always a triangular kind of a pattern should be made. This triangle looks very nice on a V face. And agar round face hota hai, this never looks good. So we create a V type of a hairline. Thank you.